Mumbai is one of the most ambitious infrastructural project, Mumbai's coastal road, which was made with a budget of over 12,000 crore rupees, is said to be an engineering marvel. It was inaugurated, one part of it was inaugurated on 11th of March 2024. This is that one road which has an undersea tunnel, hence the engineering marvel tag. But barely after 2 months of the inauguration, videos of water leaking in this tunnel surface. Right now we are inside that tunnel and you can see some visuals, the visuals which you can see in front of the camera. These visuals show some of the marks of the water leakage. Though the situation has now improved because the water has dried up, some repair work has also been done, but you can still see the marks. Now, opposition took up the issue, and not just that, multiple netizens took to social media and posted about the water leakage. Opposition raised concern about the structural integrity of the tunnel. But BMC said that it is just water seepage, it's water seeping in from the expansion joints of the tunnel. Maharashtra CM Eknath Shinde also visited the spot and he assured everyone that the integrity, the structural integrity of the tunnel is absolutely intact. There is no problem on that front. There is no threat to anybody's safety and polymer grouting will be done of all the expansion joints. There are around 25 expansion joints in this particular tunnel and that will ensure that there is no further, there is no more water.
कोई मेन स्ट्रक्चर को कोई धोखा नहीं है, कोई खतरा नहीं है। वो एक्सपर्ट जो है, जो जॉन, उन्होंने भी कहा है, उनसे भी मैंने बातचीत की है। तो ये जॉइंट है, ये दो जॉइंट में से लीकेज हुआ है और इसके वजह से ये पानी आया है। लेकिन मैंने कहा है कमिश्नर गगरानी जी को कि जितने ज्वाइंट है दोनों टनल में 25-25, वो पूरे ज्वाइंट चेक किए जाए और पूरे ज्वाइंट पे काम किया जाए ताकि फ्यूचर में, भविष्य में ऐसी कंप्लेंट, ऐसी तकरार वापस ना हो। और जो भी करना है उसमें वो पॉलीमर इंजेक्शन के द्वारे ग्राउटिंग करेंगे और ये फुल प्रूफ होगा।
यू कैन सी द टनल मार्क, द वाटर लीकिंग मार्क्स हियर। देयर आर सम ऑन द रूफ एज वेल एंड देयर आर सिमिलर मार्क्स अक्रॉस द टनल। Now talking about this tunnel, this is an undersea tunnel. So when CNBC TV18 asked BMC if it is actually seawater that is leaking, the BMC said that it is as of now not established whether it's rainwater, groundwater or seawater, and they are conducting an investigation, but they assured that it is not going to pose any threat to the structure's integrity. But at the same time, they also failed to tell us whether it's seawater or not, because considering that this tunnel is actually undersea, water leaking from this tunnel is a massive cause of concern. But for now, BMC and Maharashtra government and Maharashtra's chief minister are assuring that there is no problem with the tunnel and it's absolutely safe to use. In Mumbai, with camera person Datta, this is Santhya for CNBC TV18.
Thank you for watching us on CNBC TV 18. For all news and updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch us on all social media platforms.